Born of Philadelphia, made in USA, but not of this earth. This is Alphabet Army.
Domesticated, I was raised by a rapper, Rhymenoceros, and subsequently procreated. That's how it goes. It's the Hiphopopotamus, the Hiphopopotamus, the Hiphopopotamus, but there is the bottom of it. Sometimes you rhyme to the night, like every limb of its rhyme, that was so delicious. And now, sometimes it'll seem like a pornographic dream, and see 17 and ladies in a stream of margarine. Popping off the top of his esophagus, rocking this metropolis. I'm not a large water dwelling mammal. Where did you get that preposterous hypothesis? Did Amanda tell you that, but Amanda. Our rhymes and records, they don't get played, because your records and rhymes, they don't get made. And if you rap like me, you don't get paid. And if you roll like me, you don't get laid. My rhymes are so potent that in the small segment I made all of the babies in the area pregnant. Yes, I'm right, my name is our statue, but you love me this much. No, I'm trying to correct this.
The rappers diss me, say my rhymes are sissy.
Why exactly?
Why?
Be more constructive with your feedback, please.
Why? What can you rap about reality? Like me and your grandma drinking a cup of tea? There ain't no party like bananas tea party. Hey, ho!
I'm the mother flippin'. I'm the mother flippin'.
I'm the mother flippin'.
Who's the mother flippin'? I'm the mother flippin'. I'm the mother flippin'.
Yeah!
Mother flippin'.